Now let's see. We divide animals and birds like their category wise. Like ears seen, ears not seen. Whose ears we seen? Elephant, giraffe, all kind of animals. Ears we can see. Ears we not see. We cannot see. Pigeon, lizard, frog. These kind of animals, ears we cannot see. They have ears. They have tiny holes. And with the help of hole, they can hear. But from the outside of their body, we cannot see their ears. Hair on their skin. Animals who have hair from the outside of their skin. Cat, dog, cow, pig, camel. These kind of animals have hair from the outside of their skin. Next, feathers on skin. Feathers from the outside of their skin. All kind of birds, peacock, hen, pigeon, crow, they all have feathers from the outside of their skin. Then next, give birth. That animals who have hair on their skin, who have ears, they can give birth to their young ones. For example, elephant and cow. Then lay eggs. The animals who do not have ears from the outside of their body, who has feather, who did not have hair from the outside of their body, they can lay eggs. For example, crow and sparrow. So we divide these animals and birds from their ear, from their skin, and give birth. These three types, we divide these animals and birds.